Kevin Owens was asked earlier today on WWE's YouTube channel why he did what he did to Finn Balor last week, getting involved in the Balor match with Braun Strowman. He said, "I like to encourage people, and I believe I gave Finn Balor a little bit of encouragement. Tonight, he looks to motivate himself as he heads toward Money in the Bank in 2 weeks. Remember, four men from Raw, four men from SmackDown. Someone's going to grab a contract that guarantees him a title opportunity against the champion of his brand."
Kevin Owens would love someday to once again hold the Universal Championship that he held in the past. Kevin's certainly talking a confident game, but it remains to be seen if he's going to back it all up in Chicago.